Well, Union Center is a little community. It's not even an incorporated town. The next generation has a fear that they can't compete with the big guys. And that's really not true. We've been in business in Western South Dakota for about 40 years. I can't imagine a better place to make a living.